Once upon a time, there was a knight named Sir Elfred, who was famous for his valor in battle and his wisdom and compassion in times of peace. He was also a skilled musician, pleasing the court and the people with his soulful playing. One day, Sir Elfred was blinded in battle. He was so grieved that he could no longer be a knight that he gave away all his possessions and lived as a monk in the Grail Cathedral. There he prayed day and night with his voice and also with his fingers on the organ.